Gus Williams, I'm going to put in number 9, okay? Because I know Gus should be in there. Gus should be in there somewhere. Okay. So we're going to put Gus at 9. I'm still looking through the list. Who else is JoJo White? Oh, Kenny Smith. Kenny Smith was awfully good. People just don't know. I'm not going to stick him in there, but potentially he could have been, you know, much more well known than what he was.
What about Paul Westphal?
Westphal, I don't think he was specifically a two guard. I mean, a point guard. But, boy, I love some Paul Westphal. I love me some Paul Westphal. Especially once he left the Celtics and once he went to Phoenix. I was a big Westphal fan. Yeah, he's very, very, very good ball player. I like him as a coach, too, actually. No, because he's not by the book. No, he does things that people think are somewhat... I'll put it like this. He does some controversial
unorthodox.
But the good... Unorthodox, yeah. No question about it. We'll be generous. But I like him. I like him because he thinks out the box, especially offensively. I wouldn't have any trouble playing for Westphal. And that's the way he played, too. He played out the box. You know, he did things that you didn't see people do. Like the one they show on the NBA, ESPN, on the classic games, in that great game they had with the Celtics, the greatest game ever played in the championship. You know, I think it was the third overtime, and he came down on a fast break and jumped up in there and did a 360 bank shot in off the glass. You know, just like, how do you, in a pressure situation, now how do you do something like that in a pressure situation? Just come down and 360 and bank in off the glass. I remember when he was the Celtics, I saw him drive down into the corner on several occasions. Drive into the corner hard with his left hand, pull up, and shoot a left hand jump shot from the corner. Nothing but net. And of course, he was right handed. You know, Westphal was something else. People just don't know. He was awfully good. But I think he played a lot of two, also. I don't think he was strictly a point guard.